Todd Higgins, I'm the Director of Masonry with Miron Construction.
I'm Bob O'Keefe with Miron Construction. I've been with them 26 years and I'm a Mason Superintendent for them. Our office came across the mules and looked into them and they thought it'd be a pretty worthy investment.
It goes quicker, you know. The labor, for one, is not hauling the block around, right? So they're, you take the pallet block, land right up there, the mule picks it right off. So for one, I mean, that's saving him a lot of hustling.
I've been in construction for 30 plus years. I got out of it for the last 4 years because I had destroyed my shoulder, had to have a surgery, and the doctor said if I kept doing it, I would be done, basically. I'd have to have another surgery, and then there's no options after second surgery. But then I heard about the mules. I came back to work with Miron, and they put me back on, and I think I could do this till I retire with these things, definitely.
The mule is going to save on shoulder injuries. They're going to be able to lay from 7 o'clock in the morning the same count as 3:30 in the afternoon, and they feel like $1 million afterwards.
Who wants to come to work and worry about being hurt all the time? I'd rather come to work and know that at the end of the week I'm going to be able to go home and have fun with my family and do my other stuff I like to do in my life.
We had two brought in for training purposes. Within an hour after they learned how to calibrate the block and the hand and everything, it seemed like it was pretty natural for them.
These systems are really easy to use. I was sent to another job. In 20 minutes, I had 5 guys who've never seen these machines before laying block.
For the first time using them, I think they're going great. You're seeing a lot of production with them, and the setup's pretty simple. It goes on pretty good. You see the walls fly up and masons seem to enjoy them.
Really, it's just an extension of your hand. The trowel movement's still there, the spreading mud, the placing of the block, and the line is just that hand is doing the lifting instead of the mason's hand. So pretty natural, I would say.
At first, everybody was pretty skeptical. It was a hard idea to wrap your head around that they were going to be using these mules to lay all their block, and some of the older guys that have been doing it for 30, 40 years, they don't like change. Now they love them, now you can't get them away from them.
It's hard to change your ways on things. You get used to doing something for, like I said, 30 plus years. You see something new and you're like, well, is this a gimmick? Is this really gonna work? And after having minimal time on these systems, I can see it as being a huge plus in our industry.
We wouldn't have purchased 10 more. We're not seeing it. It's definitely helping us in schedule.
With the mules, a lot less stress on their shoulders. And we got some old timers up there. A lot who've been doing it for how many years? They got the wear and tear already. And you can just see that they're excited to be using this product for sure. Go home, they even say, you know, don't have to take a nap right away when they get back.
I got a sign in, sign out sheet there of people that want to leave early. And the list got shorter with the mules, just knowing that they can make some pretty good money.
Talking to some of the younger guys, they love it just because it's, you know, it's electronics, it's what they're used to. The older guys, they're like, I feel great at the end of the day, you know? So that's really cool.
We're seeing a good amount of gains because every block they used to lay was only 16 inches long, and now every block they lay is 32 inches long. Knowing the mules are on the job site, it's people you can count on because they'll be there.
We understood the shortage of the workforce, so we had to do something, you know? And which this is helping us keep schedule by having the mules on site. They're helping us assist with that.